Well, I know this is not a Batman mask, but you know what? Let's do it anyway.
Finally, you're inside the Bat.
इससे और स्टूपिड लग रहा है.
Finally, you're inside the Bat Cave. Today, you will see how my Bat Cave looks like.
Sorry about that. Anyways, let's get started. So this is my setup tool. There were few people who wanted to see my setup, so this video is for them. आज मैं कुछ चेंजेस करने वाला था अपने सेटअप में, so I thought this is the perfect time to do this. So yep, with that being said, let's get started. But before that, I do think I have a good setup. I just don't think I have a good looking setup, and there's a big difference in that. खैर जो भी है, you be the judge of that. So here is my setup. Also, another thing and a very strange thing. People ask me for tips how to run a YouTube channel, and that's strange because why would you ask me? My channel is like the best example of how to not run a channel. But still, if anybody wants to ask me, I think meri ek aur sirf ek advice ye hogi that don't invest a lot before you make the content. Just go easy. First make content aur uske baad dheere dheere upgrade karo. I think that's the only suggestion. But then again, why would you ask me? Don't ask me because लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द माइक. सो अगर इस पूरे सेटअप में ना मुझे सबसे अच्छी चीज अगर कुछ लगती है तो दिस इज दिस राइट हियर. ये यहाँ पे सबसे मोस्ट प्रीमियम चीज है यहाँ पे, एंड आई थिंक फॉर ऑब्वियस रीजंस, बिकॉज मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि वीडियो में सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट चीज इज द ऑडियो, प्लस आई डू म्यूजिक. सो मुझे माइक में कॉम्प्रोमाइज नहीं करना था, एंड द माइक इज परफेक्ट. वी डू हैव अ हेडफोन हियर. ब्रांड्स की बात हम बाद में करेंगे, कौन सी चीज कौन सी ब्रांड की है, बट यप, लेट्स कंटिन्यू. सो दिस इज माई कीबोर्ड, दिस इज नॉट मैकेनिकल, दिस इज माई माउस. दोनों के दोनों कॉस्मिक बाइट हैं. लेट्स टॉक अबाउट दिस फॉर अ सेकंड. दिस इज लिटरली नथिंग बट अ डाइनिंग मैट, बट वट एवर वर्क्स राइट. एनी वेज, वी डू हैव अ मॉनिटर, एंड लुक एट दैट. Look at this dope ass wallpaper. It's amazing. So obviously it's a gaming monitor, as you can see. It's KG1 series. Okay, so yep, it is 1080p. Well, they do claim to have 1 millisecond response time, but I'm not sure if that's true. We do have 144 hertz, and there is some FreeSync technology by AMD, but guess what? We don't have AMD. Like, overall, I think I really like this monitor. Then we have a extension board, speaker, cabinet. Cabinet ke andar ki cheezein ki baat hum karenge detail mein. Don't worry about that. What do we have here? PS4, printer, laptop, and of course, mera webcam aur uska stand. And this. For some reason, I can't stare into this even when it's off. I just feel very scared. You never know who's watching, right? You never know who's watching. Oh, and that is a pen cap. Yes, yeah, that's right. Then we have the green screen. मतलब ग्रीन स्क्रीन मेरे पास काफी पहले से थी. द नई चीज यहाँ पे जो है वो है ग्रीन स्क्रीन स्टैंड. मेरे पास पहले स्टैंड नहीं था इसका, सो ग्रीन स्क्रीन वॉज नॉट वेरी एक्यूरेट, बट अब मेरे पास स्टैंड है एंड इट वर्क्स लाइक अ चार्म. देन वी हैव अ चेयर, और ये रहा मेरा ट्राईपॉड जिसको यूजुअली मैं मोबाइल के लिए शूट करता हूँ. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इस वीडियो का जो इंट्रो है वो मैंने इसी यहाँ पर ही फंसा कर मस्त रिकॉर्ड किया था. सो आई यूजुअली यूज दिस फॉर माई फोन. ऑलराइटी, तो कहाँ से शुरुआत की? वेट, यू नोटिस दिस? आई नो यू डिडंट, बिकॉज मैंने इस पर कभी वीडियो नहीं बनाई. एक स्पीकर पे वीडियो बनाई थी, एंड वी डिड लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स इन दैट वीडियो.
वेलकम टू अनदर वीडियो.
दैट वाज सुपर फनी. बट गेस व्हाट, उस वीडियो के बाद वो चीज खराब हो गई, सो आई हैड टू गेट अ न्यू वन. दिस इज द न्यू वन, ब्रांड न्यू वन. एंड बेसिकली इस वीडियो इस चैनल में भी मैं थोड़ा बहुत
लाइफ मिलाए, म्यूजिक मिलाए, लाइफ. यू बोर्न टू बी फ्री.
यस.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
Can you shut the fuck up now? इस चैनल में भी थोड़ा बहुत बता देता हूँ. What is this? So this is basically a Bluetooth speaker, but we have one advantage, that is we get a mic with it, and you
can do this.
So it's amazing. So this is a very special box. यहाँ मैं अपनी एक्स्ट्रा चीजें डालता हूँ. This is the WWE Championship, and can you read the name? Of course you can. This is of Alex Shade. I'm the goddamn champion. We do have a lot of masks. किस किस को ये मास्क क्या है? I used it on a music video. We have more masks, and that's pretty much it. एक्चुअल चीजें निकालता हूँ जिसके लिए एक्चुअली हम इस डब्बे को सर्च कर रहे थे इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस. सो दिस इज द बॉक्स ऑफ माय सीपीयू. सो आई बेसिकली हैव 4i5-9400F, एज यू कैन सी. द गुड थिंग अबाउट दिस इज दैट इट इज ऑल फोकस्ड ऑन लाइक प्रोसेसिंग पावर. इट डजंट इवन हैव
any onboard graphic card. So if you want to go with this, you will need a dedicated graphic card, because usually when you get a CPU and all that, aapko usme at least integrated ek GPU milta hai. In this one, nope. Then we have this RAM. So I have DDR4 RAM, 16GB, as you can see, and this is a single stick, so I do have another slot, so I can increase it up to 32GB, and that's gonna be a lot. So turns out I don't have every single box, but jitne hain unki baat kar leta hun pehle main. So this is Corsair VS650, this is my PSU, and as you can see, this is 650W. I think this is a must have if you're having GTX 1660 and things like i5-9400F. So yep, this is a must. So this is 650W. Then we have the box of Elgato. You use this when you want to use OBS on other devices. Like if you're streaming on PS4 or fir apne mobile par, but you want to use OBS to stream, well, this is the thing you need. And then we have the box of my headphone. Now this is of Fusion, but मैंने इसके बारे में नहीं सुना है, बट पर्सनली स्पीकिंग इसकी जो पैकिंग एंड ऑल दैट था, इट डज गिव अ फीलिंग ऑफ प्रीमियम हेडफोन, सो आई डू थिंक इट्स अ प्रीमियम हेडफोन. ऑलराइट, बाकी के डब्बे मेरे पास नहीं है, बट वी कैन डेफिनेटली टॉक अबाउट दैट, और मे बी आई कैन शो यू दैट. सो लेट्स ट्राई. यू वांट टू सी समथिंग कूल, आई विल शो यू. ऑलराइट, दिस इज माय कीबोर्ड दैट आई डोंट नेसेसरीली यूज, बट it's good to have it, because sometimes you might just want to play it. So mere paas initially Casio ka tha, but that stopped working, and then I got this Trinity one. It's not very good, but it gets the job done. And also I do have this. So this is my, guess kar sakte ho, can you guys guess? If you guys can guess, make sure to comment down below. So this is my guitar, and yes, I know how to play the guitar. Don't believe me? I can play it for you. I can play it for you. Although loneliness is always been a friend of mine, I'm leaving my life in your hands. People say that I am dead and I'm blind. Give me some rain. Give me another chance. I wanna go up once again. Well, I promise the last time I played it, it actually sounded good, so I don't know what's wrong, but I can totally play it. And what, look at this, man. What happens if you play guitar? Fuck no. It doesn't focus. What the hell? I just realized it's a setup tour. Yeah, let's get back. Yeh main pehli baar khol raha hoon isko. I have never opened it before. Alright, in seconds now you're about to see the interior of this thing. So you know what, let's get started. Alright, so I do think मैंने ज़्यादातर आपको सभी को चीज़ें बता दी हैं. For example, this is my GTX 1660. It's not a TI version, it's a normal one, but जो भी है. And you can even see the motherboard. नाम आपको दिख रहा है वहाँ पे. It's Gigabyte B360M Gaming HD. So that's the name of my motherboard. CPU के मैंने आपको already बता दिया है. Then we have SSD, 240GB की SSD है मेरे पास. And I think it's more than enough, because इसमें मैंने ज़्यादा चीज़ें नहीं डाली हैं. बस विंडोज़ है इसमें, एंड फोटोशॉप एंड वीडियो एडिटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर, एंड दैट्स प्रीटी मच इट. सो आई थिंक दैट्स प्रीटी मच इट. मुझे लगा काफ़ी कुछ होगा दिखाने को, बट अपेरेंटली दैट्स इट गाइस. ऑलराइटी, सो एट लास्ट लेट्स टॉक अबाउट दिस कैबिनेट. ये है हमारे एनटेक का. आई एम नॉट श्योर अबाउट द स्पेसिफिक मॉडल नेम, बट एनटेक इज द ब्रांड. अच्छी, इसमें ज़्यादा लाइट्स नहीं है, बट जितनी भी हैं, यू गेट टू कंट्रोल इट विद दिस बटन राइट हियर, एज यू कैन सी, विच इज़ मोर देन ऑसम आई गेस. एंड वी डू गेट टू सी 3.0 USB स्लॉट. बाकी 2.0 है, बट वी, आई मीन इट्स गुड. इन द टॉप यू ऑल्सो गेट एन ऑप्शन टू एड मोर फैंस. शायद से फैंस का ऑप्शन है, आई एम नॉट श्योर, बट या आई मीन दिस इज रिमूवेबल. I mean, this is removable. Pretty sure it's removable. God damn. Where is my webcam? Where is my router?
Now I must rescue my fallen webcam from the demonic cables, no matter what it takes, whatever it takes.
This was my webcam. Like, pretty good, haven't you?
वेल जिस चीज़ों पे मैंने ऑलरेडी वीडियो बनाई है उनको मैं ज़्यादा डिस्कस नहीं करूँगा. फॉर एग्जांपल दिस, सो दिस इज़ माय PS4 और इस पे काफ़ी डेडिकेटेड वीडियो मैंने बनाई हुई है. यू कैन चेक इट आउट राइट हियर. सो यहाँ पे क्लिक करके आप इसे देख सकते हो. सिमिलरली सेम चीज़ अप्लाईज टू दिस लैपटॉप. नाउ बेसिकली आई यूज़ इट ऑन लाइव स्ट्रीम कमेंट्स एंड ऑल देखने के लिए. बट इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू नो मोर अबाउट दिस लैपटॉप, दिस इज एसर नाइट्रो 5 एज यू कैन सी. बट इस पे भी मैंने एक वीडियो बनाई हुई है. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू चेक इट आउट यू कैन अगेन क्लिक राइट देयर. And that's pretty much it. So मैं इस वीडियो में इस लैपटॉप की बात नहीं करूँगा, but we can really talk about this. So this is the brand new fan that I've got, and we all know laptop में and in case of PC as well, the most important thing is cooling. So this is basically a fan. You get to have a USB cable जो यहाँ पे इनका port दिया हुआ है. You can connect that right here, as you can see. Yep, as you can see. So you can just click on, and it will start working. Hopefully, let's see if it's working. As you can see, the fan is working now, and you can use your laptop the way you want to use. So यहाँ पे एक additional cooling मिल जाती है, which looks amazing, and they do have the light, so it looks even better. If you own a laptop, या फिर if you're planning on to get a laptop, this is definitely a must thing that you must have in order for a, you know, large life of your laptop. We even have this. Basically, you can turn it on by clicking right here, and it will give you additional source of light for your videos if you want to use. So I mean, it's a really cool thing, a really professional YouTuber move that you can do. Now from this entire setup, agar mujhe kuch bhi kisi ko recommend karna hai, I think the best thing to be recommended is, let's face it, it's the keyboard. And there is a very specific reason for that. Let me show you why. Because sabse pehle, it is cheap and you can definitely afford it. And it is very cool because it has lot of features. Let's talk about these features. Well, this is the first feature. You get the lights. The second feature is the different color lights. As you can see, there is a different pattern now. Similarly, we have a third option. Ye breathing mode hai. It looks like, you know, like our computer sounds like that basically. Then we have the next mode, which is this, as you can see, and it goes on. Then we have the fifth mode, jahan pe aap solo separate color select kar sakte ho, whatever you like, and it goes on like, okay. Sixth mode is this again, matlab basically another pattern, another style if you want. Seven, oh, what the hell is this? So except for 7th, I think. Like 7th से basically you get this. यहाँ पे light है इस area में, which you don't get the light anywhere else. So I'm not sure what's the use of this. Let's check the 8th mode. And this is the 8th mode, and it is the most amazing mode, because what happens is when you type, it does this. So I mean, like when you're typing, it's gonna look amazing. And as you can see, color भी यहाँ पे change हो रहे हैं. So it gives a real cool feeling, as you can see. And then comes a very innovative mode, and I love it personally. Let's try this. So it's the 9th mode, और ये basically आपकी आवाज को recognize करता है and accordingly act करता है. So for example, अगर मैं यहाँ पे गाने play करूँ, you all know what music I'm about to play, don't you? देख रहे हो? Alrighty guys, so that is it for this setup tour. I hope you enjoyed, and as I said, I do think I have a good setup. I just don't think it's good looking. So if you have any suggestion to fix that, you can let me know. And if you have any question regarding any of these equipments, you can ask me and I will definitely comment and reply. That is it for this video. If you enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, because kaafi zyada videos aane wali hain. And with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next one. Do you know YouTube is the only thing I wanna do? But do you know YouTube is not the only thing I do? So what else do I do? Do you wanna know?